I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert a photo to a PDF on your Android device. Converting photos to PDFs on your Android device can be incredibly useful for a variety of reasons. Whether you need to send important documents like IDs, receipts, or signed forms, converting them to PDF ensures the formatting stays consistent and the files are easy to share. PDFs are widely accepted in professional and academic settings, making it simpler to submit your files without any compatibility issues. So if you're ready to streamline your document sharing and make life a bit easier, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the image in Google Photos that you want to convert to a PDF on Android. Step 2. Tap the ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu and then click Print in this menu. The next screen will ask you to select a printer. Step 3. Tap the Select a Printer dropdown at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 4. Tap Save as PDF in this menu, and then tap the Download PDF button. The Downloads window is displayed. Step 5. Navigate to the location where you want to save your PDF and then click Save. In this example, I'll save my PDF to my Downloads folder. Your photo that's been converted to a PDF will be saved to that location on your Android device. So in this example, I'll navigate to my Downloads folder where I can see my PDF has been saved. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.